to another video. This is AzooL from AzooL channel. So today I'm in our shop, and as you saw my video with Mo Vlog, I just gave him a proper chair which I made it from the car seat.
Oh, it works.
Go for Lana, so that's why I put Mo Vlog logo.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm gonna take a marker pen.
In this video, I want to show you how it made. So from zero, from starting, we're going to open the seat from the car, and after that I'm going to show you all the process how we transfer that car seat to the proper office chair. So hope so you enjoy that. Make sure before you're watching this video, make sure to check my other video which I went to Mo Vlog home. Also interesting video, so stay tuned. Let's go. We're gonna start. First thing we're gonna do, open the seats from the car. After that we're gonna tell you how to transfer to the proper office chair. So actually this is the car we want to take the seats. So this car was actually something like this, and after that of course they open the engine. This is the engine parts which they open. This is all the items from the mechanic. Time to open from inside. So we already opened the dashboard. As you can see, we opened the dashboard. Now it's time to open the front two seat. So I'm gonna help me how to open it. Actually all the cars have very similar setup for the seat. So we need to open four bolts, two on the back and two on the front.
That's so quick.
That's all. See it like in 10 seconds. That's really quick. For first seat for driver's side. So we're gonna open the second one as well. Poo-poo. Okay, this is the two seat for the car we open. Let's go and begin this process to remove all the leathers and all the covers. Let's go. Okay, so after half an hour we managed to open everything from the seat. So as you can see, this is the actually the simple seat. So that means it doesn't have any mechanical item to move the seat forward or right to left. So this is a really easy seat to work with it. So I just gathered all the parts we opened from the seat, all the covers, all the sponges, all the cushions. In this car there was two airbags. One of them is this one which comes under your butt, and the other one is on the shoulder. It's already popped up, so we don't need that as well. Even this also we need to open it, because on the safety side we don't have to have any airbags on the seat which we transfer to the office chair. So those airbags we doesn't need, so we don't need this all items. The only items we need at the moment, this setup. This is our chair. Exactly, every single car have something like that frame on the seat. So we managed to open everything. So our next step is we need from this chair only the frame. So we have to open the frame and redesign it to attach it to this car seat. So we bought the chair only because of this frame. After 15 minutes I managed to put this frame on this chair. The power, everything is good. I think, yeah, it's good, not too bad. Now it's time to do the other part. Now it's time to go and order some special leather, some special color for this chair. So now we are about to open the seat and just give it for the logo. We're gonna cut this part and the behind as well. so we finish our stitching the leather. So this is the headrest. Okay, so we finish everything now. It's now to fit to the seat. This is the seat I set up already. Now we need to open those frames to make it ready to put all the new leather. So almost finished. Now we're gonna attach again the frame. After that, we're gonna put this one. Okay, it's finished. Now I think everything looks good.